Hey everyone, and welcome to McLean Racing. This is week 2, season 2 of iRacing's IMSA series, and we're driving the Ford GT around Lime Rock. Now if you saw my video last week, you'll notice that a lot of drivers are having difficulty getting used to the new tire model. And I can't think of a worse track to be at this week than Lime Rock. It is narrow, it is difficult to pass, and it's hard to keep your car on the road. But we're going to be doing a little experiment. My theory is that if we can practice proper social distancing, avoid contact with all other cars, and keep our car on the road, then we're going to end the race with positive iRating, maybe even a top 5. Now, I did try this experiment once before earlier this week, and it didn't go so well.
Car left, clear left.
No, you bastard. Social distancing! But like any good scientist, I'm going to keep doing the experiment until I get the result that I'm looking for, and chalk up all other results as the exception. So put on your lab coats and I'll see you on the posy straight. Alright, so here we go, didn't qualify. Starting in the way back. I am sharing the last spot with one other guy, got the inside line.
Number 6.
But we are not going to fight. We're just going to let the carnage happen and keep our social distancing.
All right, Edward, get ready. Green, green, green.
Left side. Clear left. Car left. Clear left. Right side. Clear right.
Well,
watch what you're doing.
So much for no contact.
Don't you be drivers.
Qualifying pace now. Come on, you can salvage something here. 20th place.
I'm shocked everyone surprised the first lap. We got our first one off up here. Getting back on that. There's one.
The guy behind's reeling you in. The gap's now 2.4. Has just done a 49.52. P19. Okay, Edward, you're reeling this guy in. The gap's now 0.8.
Okay.
we've just done a 51.00.
Car left, clear left.
That lap time was 51.32. We predict your refuel window will open after 33 minutes and should close at about 39 minutes.
Another guy off. I'm so surprised there's only been two people that have
yellow flag, watch out, you're 2 tenths off the pace in sector 1. Sector 2 is 0.7 off the pace. Sector 3 time is quick.
Oh, well, there's another one. Gonna have to pass this guy in front of us eventually. His pace is not that good. Now we're gonna start getting it from everyone behind us.
Left side. Still there. Clear left.
The leader has just done a 49.40. Well done, Edward. Nice move, mate.
On your right. Clear right. Car right. Hold your line. Clear right. The guy behind's catching.
Oh,
the gap's
God.
Now 0.27.
Thank you.
Flag.
Oh, God.
On your right. Clear right. Right side. Clear right.
B16. That was a 51.00.
BMW is going to take himself out and at least one other, I'd say.
Car
three wide. Yeah, there it goes. Didn't take himself out there, just somebody else.
Thank you.
Yeah, me as well.
Fifteenth place. That lap was a 51.53.
Alright, we're gonna have to pass this guy. I don't mind staying behind him, but I don't want the guy behind us and everybody else to catch up.
The leader's just done a 49.18. Lap time was 50.
Car right. Clear right.
Trolley checking here.
You've just done a 51.17. Sector 1 is 1.1 off the pace. Sector 1 is 0.7 off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.48 off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.29 off the pace.
The Ferrari's driving beyond his limits now. It's only a matter of time.
Caution.
Car left. Clear left. On your right.
Damn
Roger
it.
Line, clear right.
I mean, it was a 0x, but... Alright, there we
car
go.
Left. Clear left.
P15.
Michael on the straight. Okay, on the right, on the right.
Left side. Clear left.
just got to keep my distance from him.
That was a 51.19. Sector 1 is 0.34 off the pace. Sector 2 is a second off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.7 off the pace.
Left side. Clear left.
Thank you. Yon, up.
Last lap time was a 50.58.
Brian on the straight.
Getting a slight stutter every time I go through there. Rip.
You're coming up on a slower class car.
Sorry.
Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate.
On your left, clear left. Right side, clear right.
Okay, Edward, keep it nice and smooth. Come on, let the race come to us. 13th place. Yellow flag. Slower class car. P14, sector 2 is 0.30 off the pace.
I think we're making pretty good pace beyond Javier here.
Slower class car ahead. Sector 1 is 0.8. Off the pace.
Another one down. Whoa there.
right, Edward. You've used half your fuel.
On your left. Clear left.
P13, you've just done a 51.89. Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. Yellow flag.
Another one down. Ah, bad stutter there.
That was interesting, Christoph.
Javier got stuck up in that one pretty bad. Ooh, another stutters. I don't know what graphic setting I gotta shut down to make sure I don't stutter like that. Okay. Gentle.
B13.
Woo. All right, this guy behind me is gonna... Sergio. Sergio, I'm gonna concentrate now, so I'm gonna be up away from you.
You're welcome.
Okay, Edward, we're halfway home. We think about 14 minutes of fuel left. You've just done a 50.00. The gap in front has increased to 1.1 seconds. 11. That was a 50.23.
Car left. Clear left.
You're welcome. Well done. Well done, you smart guy. Couldn't wait to just fucking stray.
There goes Sergio.
Patient driver.
Come on, head up. Keep your focus further down the track. 10th position. That's 20 minutes to go. 20 minutes.
Thank you, Kevin.
Lead car's pitting. Lower class car ahead.
Pretty sure you just got disqualified.
Okay, Edward, 10 minutes of fuel remaining. Front is now 1.3 seconds. What's your speed limit in the pits? Box in. 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Why the fuck you are coming out of white lanes?
There's traffic approaching. Watch your mirrors. Blue flag.
Clear right.
Blue flag.
Joseph, can you let me buy off the chicane, please?
Is that Timo?
This fucker's trying to distract you. Don't let him.
straight north here. Idiota! Use your brain. Why is it risky?
The gap in front is 1.9. Your last lap time was at 50.30.
Take me on the left, on the left. On the right, on the right.
Fifteen minutes to go.
Wow, super laggy right there. What happened to the guys behind me? Oh, man. Oh, man. Okay, well, we got room now to breathe. Woohoo!
Slow car ahead. This guy's their class leader.
On your left. Hold your line. Clear left.
B13.
Oh my god, it's super laggy.
Thank you.
More wrecks behind me. And in front of me. Sail left, sail left. Social distancing.
P10.
Is that for real? If we get top 10, we get the points. Our experiment is proven. Well, our theory is proven. Our experiment's going to be the experiment.
On the right.
Focus.
Our
keep
buddy,
it smooth.
Heavy
slower
ears.
Class car. B9. You've just done a 50.56.
Buddy, heavy ears up here. Oh my god, so choppy.
The gap ahead is now 2.6. That was a 51.25.
I'll need to get by this guy pretty quick.
Car right. Hold your line. Clear right.
All right, Edward. 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left.
Did not mean to pass him there. I don't know if he was giving that one to me or not.
Charlie checking on the right.
That lap was a 50.52.
You're welcome.
Javier is getting a little impatient. What a save. How did you not lose any time?
P8, that last lap was a 50.74.
On the left, on the left.
Blue flag. Ten minutes of fuel remaining.
You're welcome.
Fuck. All right, I don't want to pass them.
Left side. Hold your line. Clear left. Left side.
Wow, you gave me no room there.
Still there. Clear left.
Eighth place. Nice one, mate.
No touchy, though. No touchy.
Joseph on the left. Yeah. You're welcome.
All right, he's already pitted.
The gap ahead is now 0.46.
On the right.
God, am I gonna have to pass this guy too?
On the straight, not on the right. That's why. Just listen.
slower car.
Charlie, go on.
Right side.
Cheers.
Clear right.
Sector 2 is 0.7 off the pace. Okay, Edward. 5 minutes to go. 5 minutes left. The gap behind has now decreased to 1.1.
I mean, Javier's right back up on us.
The gap in front is now 0.7. Push, we can get this guy.
Javier must have got caught up in an accident.
Right, on the left. Thanks. You will.
My question is, do I go for 7th? Or do I practice social distancing?
Okay.
God damn.
On your right. Kimo on the right.
Hold your line. Clear right.
That lap time was 50.85.
You're welcome. Keep going.
Now I'm gonna have to. Because he's slowing me down enough where.
On the left, on the left. Yeah.
Oh god.
There's 5 minutes of fuel
this
left.
This is not social
clear
distancing.
Left. Car left. Still there, clear left.
That was a place, I think.
Inside.
Oh, he doesn't have it. I got about to run. Move, move, move. Damn it.
That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes.
Right side. Clear right.
P7.
Clear right.
Blue flag. You've just done a 51.74. You're coming up on a slower car.
right. On the right.
Sort of just want to punt him.
Last lap. Your lap times are increasing. Come on, get back on it.
Coming into that shallow every time.
2 minutes of fuel remaining.
Ted, if you want to slow down, you don't have to go the extra lap here. I passed you.
Seven. Okay, it's over.
That,
well done, mate. Good finish.
Look a bit out to each other.
Alright. Wow. Alright, everyone. Welcome to the results page. This was second split, as you can see. The first experiment was in top split. So although we had a failed experiment result in top split, does social distancing work in second split? And I am proud to say that yes, we got 28 iRating, a positive iRating after the race. We're almost back up to 2,500. And we also got 0.3 safety rating, so not bad overall. 92 championship points, I'll take it. And I don't think I'll do another one at Lime Rock. That was way too stressful. I think I'm going to spend the rest of the weekend social distancing myself from the rest of the world, doing something else. So, if you like this content, hit the like button if you want to follow along. I release a video every week. Hit the subscribe button, and if you have any suggestions for future videos, leave them in the comments below. And until next time, wash your hands for 20 seconds.